Hello friends, this is a 2016 Dodge Dart. We're gonna be doing a transmission fluid flush, okay? All right friend, now that we have the undercover out, you wanna locate, you know, this is the engine, this is the transmission right here. So what we're gonna be taking out is this plug right here. It's this one right here, okay? So we're gonna take this out and then the transmission fluid is gonna come down. Now there is a trick here. As you can see, this transmission is not leaking oil. You can see this all, you know, this dry bond. There is no oil whatsoever. So what we wanna do is that we wanna take the transmission fluid out and we're gonna put it in a clean container, okay? So that then after that we can measure how much transmission fluid you took out, okay? So you got how much transmission fluid you took out, and that's what you're gonna put of brand new transmission fluid in, okay? Okay, I'm gonna open the drain plug. It's gonna be 21 millimeter socket with my half inch ratchet, okay? Right here. So I'm just gonna use a pipe to give it a little bit more of leverage here. Aha, there you go. Okay, like I told you, I'm gonna use a bucket. Okay, the reason I'm telling you that we have to measure how much oil or transmission fluid comes out is for you guys, because you know you need kind of like a special tool to measure the level on this transmission. So if you don't have that special tool, this is a good way to go. This plug right here, when I took it out, it was like a big bunch of, because it's a magnet right there, so it kind of holds every any kind of metallic particles that builds inside the engine, the transmission. So remember to just to, you know, wipe it or clean it, you know, with a rag or something. It's like right here in the front of the transmission, you see this cap right here. This is the valve body cover, okay? So you see this plug right here, you just put a 3/8 extension on it, okay? And just turn it until it stops. Once it stops, you just pull it back. See? Right there. Okay. Now that we put the transmission fluid in, just put, you know, remember, put your plug back. It goes the same way it came out. Put it in. Turn it all the way until it stops, right there. Don't force it, that's good enough. And that's it, you know? All right, thank you for watching this video. If you have any comments or questions, you can leave them in the comments below. Remember to hit that subscribe button and see you next time.